Dr. Ramo, there are a lot of beverages, supplements, things not regulated by the FDA. One of the things you want to talk about is that palm juice that's supposed to do all these great things for your cardiovascular health, for your immune system, but you have a warning about this one.
Well, in fact, the palm ingredients are good. Pomegranate juice is great. My wife makes pomegranate juice, and it's wonderful. The problem is that palm wonderful claims to do a lot of things that nobody's ever actually proven that it does. It prevents cancer. It actually cleans out your arteries, and perhaps as important is that it claims to be 40% as effective as Viagra. Now, I'm not sure exactly how they're measuring that, but the claims really are not substantiated by any good scientific information. Most of the studies come from the drug-sponsored research that are done offshore. That means you can't really trust this, and so the FTC has come out and said, stop making these claims for this pomegranate juice.
Is it because they don't want someone who doesn't do anything else for their health, and they think if they drink a palm, they're going to prevent all these diseases? It has to be a whole, it's not bad for you, like you said, but you need to do more than just drink that palm wonderful to be healthy.
Absolutely, and I think the problem is exactly that. People think if they drink this, they don't have to exercise, they can smoke, and they do everything else. But I think that the ingredients in palm are fine, they're healthful, but all these claims are ridiculous, and I don't think there's any really significant amount of research to say that it's worth doing. So save your $4, grow some pomegranates, and if you need Viagra, just buy Viagra. I don't think this works.
An odd comparison for that study, but who knows? Well, Dr. Ramo, good advice. Thank you. You can find more on this story and other HealthBeat topics on our website, KOAT.com.